Okay, in this process we will be showing you how to install the front post. First, you will go ahead and remove all four bolts. Okay, so what you will do first is connect the sensor wire. Then you will go ahead and slide the tension cable through. Now what you will do is go ahead and install the bolts back onto the front post. To fully tighten these bolts, you'll go ahead and use the Allen wrench.